I began it with you dying.
Fuck this game, 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 fuck the fuck. I need weed.
But you don't smoke.
I need to learn.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Matt, shut up.
No.
Oh, my side hurts.
You too?
No, it's because of how I was laying.
I was about to say.
I caught your goddamn side pain? Great. Alright, anyway, we were talking about Rango or something, right?
Yeah, I was saying how it was a rarity for its time, and to this day it's still kind of considered a modern animated rarity.
How is it rare? What is it rare?
A CGI animated film released in the 2010s that was not released in 3D.
That's it? That's the only thing that makes it rare? Dude, come on! Let me continue! Fuck you! Fuck you! And you! Honestly, I didn't think it was a bad movie. I thought it was pretty good.
I enjoyed it.
I'm kind of surprised they still got Johnny Depp to voice Rango, though.
The director was Gore Verbinski, and he worked on the Pirates of the Caribbean films, so I'm not shocked whatsoever. I was also going to point out...
Oh, that's kind of funny. You know what I noticed, too? Rango's not his real name.
Shit, what is his real name?
He never says it in the movie, remember? He got the name Rango off that bottle of drink.
Oh. So I guess we can just call him Lizard.
His name could be Rango. That's what the name. That's what the movie's called, at least. But I just realized something. We never learned his real name. It's like Samurai Jack. Yeah, not many people know this, but Samurai Jack, his name's not Jack. In fact, we never know what his real name is. I'm like, and that's something I really hated about the remake what do you call it? The bringback series. What's it called?
The revival?
The revival. It's one thing I hated about the revival. Nothing that killed it. I mean, I love this Samurai Jack revival, and I love how it ended. I wish we could learn what his real name is. You know? But at the same time, the point of the story was him getting back to where he belongs, you know? It was never what his name is. What the fuck? I'm hitting jump! You saw that, right?
No, I didn't, because I'm typing something for my homework.
Do you hear me doing this?
Yeah, now. I didn't hear it then.
I swear I was hitting jump. Fuck this game, dude. You're
turning into Elliot.
Come on, I jumped!
No, I'm even angrier, though. Like, I'm literally hitting the jump button.
But still.
I jumped!
I know his voice doesn't sound like that, but still.
No, you were close enough. Fuck, 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 fuck!
You almost... You did!
Bitch, please. Better if the camera wasn't sucking ass right now. The camera in this game is fucking atrocious. Throw in a game with bad camera and bad controls and you got a game that plays bad.
No fucking shit. You basically just said, make a game that doesn't play like a good game, and you made a bad game. You're like a Greek philosopher of gaming or some shit, because like, damn.
Hey, at least I'm not saying I want a game that is not a game.
But you know what you should be saying?
What?
Okay, girls and boys.
Matt, no one on this channel, who even watches this channel, is going to get that.
I don't give a fuck. They can look it up.
Well, tell them what to look up, then.
It's our Pinocchio. Hello, brother.
See the Peter Pan game.
Run off, Pinocchio.
You should see the other games they made. Fucking Peter Pan, Snow White, and the Seven Clever Boys.
Peter Pancreas. That's just the nickname that it was given.
Yeah.
I also just realized that on that Pinocchio game, I mean, I realized this because I read about it, but this was after, I read this after I realized it myself. Jiminy Cricket is on the front cover, but he's nowhere in the game.
Yeah. You know what's funny?
That's false fucking advertising, Phoenix Game.
So you know this is false fucking advertising? They look a little bit like the... He looks more like the Disney Pinocchio than the Pinocchio in the game, doesn't he?
Because they don't follow the Disney Pinocchio story.
Even though they have the Disney Pinocchio. Yeah, that's even more false advertising. I'm surprised Disney didn't sue them for that.
Wake up, Pinocchio, it's time to tell your story. Come on, wake up, let me chill down your adventure.
What does that even mean?
And then he's like, oh, children. I'm so happy that there will be children on my adventure.
And you know what's funny? The minute we start talking about this fucking horrible Pinocchio game, I win.
I am happy there will be children on my adventure.
Shit, I can't
okay,
take the tag.
Girls and boys.
Here we go. Who's ready for a boss fight?
Is this the final boss?
No, but I wish.
Fucking hell. What the fucking fuck?
What the fucking fuck? Chill out, McBain. Oh dear, an eyeball. Alright. Before we continue, let me get some chocolate. Got some M&M's downstairs. You want something? Got a king-size bag.
No, I'm okay, thanks.
Alright. Want a soda?
I already had a giant brisk. I don't need a soda.
Alright, how about some M&M's?
What are you even doing?
I'm asking you if you want some chocolate. We need to refill our health. We need chocolate.
But I'm not the one playing, so why are you
Yeah, lucky
me?
You.
Oh, that's true, yeah. I am pretty lucky to not be playing Conker. Why did you want to play Conker again?
I thought it'd be fun. Anyway, time for our next boss fight. A little girl.
Mommy, I want my mommy. Mommy.
Man up, you little stupid bunny.
Hello, help me. Please.
No.
Oh, a little girl. Well, it's dangerous around here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Have you come to rescue me?
What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. Very efficient with,
oh, hell you know about that.
School?
I never learned things like that at school. What is it?
It fires a missile, I think. A Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yeah, like that one.
Why is it gotta have a smile on it, though?
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, cookie.
Yeah, my parents are bound to have some cash.
Oh yeah, we don't get any cash in this level.
I mean, it's not like we need it, do we?
Yeah, but at the same time, this is like the only level where we don't get any cash whatsoever. Like, not even $10.
$10?
Yeah. Alright. I'm standing on the B, guys. Come on. Maybe I gotta go to a specific one. In my opinion, though, this is going to be the easiest boss. It doesn't even start like how you think it is, but, you know. Alright, here's how this is work. You're gonna take the bazooka, shoot the thingamahoozits with the doodad. I think there's only like one or two in each corner of this area. Fucker.
Wow.
Fucker!
didn't even let you put your gun away.
Hell, I can't even shoot the damn thing. What is with that? I'm shooting you! Come on, I'm shooting you, it's crazy! And I'm spent. Right, that's a wrap, everyone. I wish.
That's a wrap, everyone.
Alright, well, I stopped that. Oh, I actually got that one. I must be on another side. Yeah, I know, right? You got me talking like Pinocchio's people now.
That's not how Pinocchio's people talk.
Okay, girls and boys.
That's how Cat Icarus did it. That's not how he actually talks. You wanna know how Pinocchio talks? And it...
Fuck!
I was born on special day.
Made of wood to my dismay.
I don't know where you got your accent from, but that's not what it should be.
You dumb fuck.
Mercy. I just love... Geppetto done had a nasty shock when he chipped too low and broke my cock.
Alright, now please.
Okay, girls and boys.
Alright, let me get back up here, please.
Nope.
You fucking asshole. Oh, great, spell of Pinocchio. Let me do what you were doing. Let us talk bad about you so I may do good. Okay, too much.
The blue fairy. I'll go straight to school. Maybe I will go and play.
Come on, every fucking time right now.
I'm turning donkey.
Yeah, what? That didn't even rhyme.
I'm turning donkey.
Yeah, I'm turning annoyed.
Just say random things as you get hit by them just to try to make you laugh.
How about this? Conker, but every time I get hit with a missile, it says, croissant.
Croissant. yes, are you going to finish that croissant?
I'm French and I'm triggered.
What do you guys want to do today? Hang out with your mom?
Come on, pull the goddamn gun out!
But if you get hit, I'm just going to try to say something. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground. Just try to say something or sing something that's funny.
Seasonal pressing! What the fuck? Fuck you, Matt. Fuck you. This is what this Let's Play has devolved into. We're just screaming nonsense.
Seasonal pressing!
Yorgi Shmorgi?
Hang out with your mom?
No, it's croissant.
No.
It's gotta be like one word thing.
I was gonna say, I think I know. Here we go. If you get hit. Damn it.
Oh, damn. Like, you want this game to go on any longer?
Well, I mean, I wanna try to have fun with this, so.
Come on, what the fuck? Yeah,
love you.
No, get out of here. I would need some health.
Sorry, chocolate is sugar, and sugar turns to bubbling fat. Isn't that right, tubby boy?
It tickles. Fuck! I love
you.
You fucking jerk. Come on. I need more health. Come on, game.
No. It's like I'm trying to save the things I want to say until you get hit. Because I need to try to add some humor into this so it's not a completely boring Let's Play.
Here, I got something for you.
No, I got it.
What do you call brain dead?
No, that's an inside joke. Those aren't good in YouTube videos.
Here, what do you call brain...
They're not good, no. Just... No. No!
How about this? Every time I shoot something and I miss. Oh, I actually got that one. Oh. Okay, I'm not letting myself get hit, but if I do...
Oh, damn it.
My ass is on fire.
Because I had a good one, but it looks like it's done now, so...
Was that it?
Yeah, unless there's some on the other side.
Oh, hello.
Okay, cool, then there is a chance I might still be able to make my joke.
You're asking for me to kick your ass.
No, I'm asking for some humor in this Let's Play.
Alright, here's some humor. I decided to play this game. The end. Here's some humor. I thought this was a good game.
So close.
Yeah, I know, right? I was like biting death's balls right there. No, Greg. His name's Greg in this game.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
No, Patrick. Mayonnaise is not an instrument. Come on, I'm fucking shooting you!
Nice place you got here.
You're just saying random Patrick quotes right now?
Just saying random quotes that I think are really funny. We got him now!
Okay, in my ear. Donkey. Oh, you jackwagon.
Shrek, I'm looking down.
Stop it, now you're just being annoying. Why are you gonna scream it though? Ow, my eardrums.
Cause I guess modern day Let's Players think screaming is funny, so I have to fit in with the cool kids.
You know where that got me?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L.
Just insert,
on her forehead.
Insert that meme of what's his face? Charles Xavier. Just like...
Alright, continue.
Will you please insert that?
No.
You fucking... Wait, you used that joke already.
But I didn't because I used the actual song.
Hey, shut up, whore.
This time I said somebody. I did also...
Shut your ass up, hole.
I think I have another good one. And you might like it. I hope you know what I'm talking about when I make it. I think you'll like it.
You think or you know?
I'm pretty sure.
Hey, Peter, you want to see my vagina?
Wah!
Waluigi?
Yeah. Have you ever heard Waluigi sing Uptown Funk by Bruno Mars?
No, why?
Girl sings Waluigi! Wah! Wah! Oh, my!
Oh, you cunt. Be you fucking cunt! Damn!
Watch your fucking language.
I know, right? We gotta watch our language on YouTube now with the new laws. Please let me in, you!
Son of a shepherd!
Why do you have to yell, though, man? Christ, I'm...
Because it's urgent. It is urgent. It is urgent.
Man.
I just got hit by a missile, there's an explosion, it's urgent.
Man.
And also because life has many doors, Ed Boy.
Sounds like a cult. It sounds like Kingdom Hearts in a nutshell.
Gorge!
What the fuck?
Sins of Rising!
Alright. Matt. Hold on, pause. Matt. I am right next to you.
But it's important. You got hit by a freaking missile.
But Matt, you're hurting my ear.
That's your fault for listening to music too loud and having bad ears.
Oh, wow. Okay, thanks, dickhead.
I'm just being honest.
No, forget it. Your name's not even Dickhead. Your name is Dyke. Your parents hated you.
Your parents are my parents.
That was a blast. Wah! Now, sort out the
rats. There's a version of Starboy by The Weeknd where it's like Starboy, but every time he says ah, it's Waluigi saying wah.
Yay.
I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. Wah! P1 cleaner than your church shoes. Wah!
Okay. Shut up.
And then in the chorus he goes wah, 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 wah.
I'm about to start saying wah because I'm stuck with you right now.
Oh, you love me. That Homer Simpson picture where it's like, you love me.
Anyway, can we finally fight the boss, please?
No.
I hate the European spelling of mommy.
Why? What is it?
Mummy. With a U instead of an O.
Yes, I drew mummy.
This is a weird scene, honestly. This is fucking never explained.
Spoofing The Exorcist.
Yeah, it's definitely spoofing The Exorcist.
It sounded like you just said, hell yeah.
What? I don't have a daughter.
Yeah, I don't get that line. What do you mean by his fucking daughter?
What time do we have? 21 minutes, Dan.
So this is our boss fight, Mega Teddy. You want to get you in another part?
Sure, let's go with that.
Let's finish this cutscene up at least.
That's kind of creepy.
Yeah, it kind of is, honestly. I think these teddies had to experiment on a little girl.
Yes, it's the squirrel. I'm the brain and the eye, and he's the brawn.
Alright, now, let's get into this boss fight in the next part, please.
Yes.
This is fucking, weird.
Sizzle frizzing.